Year, everybody.
Happy New Year.
First video of 2018.
Mm-hmm.
As you can imagine, it's still pretty cold out. Record lows, I think.
Oh, yeah.
We had originally planned to go and do something for New Year's, mm-hmm. but, you know, certain plans fell through and...
Yeah, one thing bombed out after another and we decided...
Stay home.
Stay warm.
It's warmer.
Yes.
Much. So today we decided that we're going to have one adventure outside because mm-hmm. the weather's a little bit more tolerable than it has been.
A little bit, yeah. We're going to feed our feathered friends at the park.
We're going to give them nutritious treats.
Mm-hmm.
We've got some mealworms, we have blueberries, and we have cracked corn.
Mm-hmm.
So no bread. Nope. Please don't ever feed birds bread, ever. Then... we're going to go see a movie.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, we can't film that.
Yeah.
And then maybe go bowling. For now.
Mm-hmm.
Look at these guys. Ugh.
I'm surprised the blueberries weren't a hit.
Oh, they might eat them later, but some deer might come by. Just toss them. Toss them like confetti. No, like confetti. It's the new year. Happy New Year. There's some cracked corn right there. Hi, sweetheart.
Well, looks like we made it today.
So, yep, we just fed the geese.
Wow.
That went over really well. It looks like the cracked corn was probably the most popular.
Yeah, I agree.
Second place was the mealworms.
And the blueberries were a bit of a...
They didn't seem too interested in the blueberries, but that's something to keep in mind too. I'm just watching them because they're still going. If you're going to feed the waterfowl, bread's really not a good option.
Yeah.
It's kind of like, technically, yes, they could live off of it, but there's no nutritional value to it. This way, they're getting protein, they're getting their vitamins and minerals, and
putting on weight so they can stay warm.
Yep, they seemed really excited when we got out of the car.
They came running. They were like, ooh, food.
Oh, yeah, so.
Or like a seagull with a french fry.
And it's been so cold lately, mm-hmm. you know, it's kind of, I felt bad, so. At least this way.
See?
Yeah, they're still going. They're still going. And, good team for the day, I guess.
Yeah.
But now we're gonna head up to the mall. I think we decided we're not gonna go see the movie.
Yeah. Gonna go with some pants.
We're gonna just go bowling instead.
Yep.
We actually bought an hour's time on the lane, but...
Yeah, we only used a half hour.
Yeah, because there wound up being a problem with the ball return. So we just got a refund and...
Played a few arcade games. I got my butt kicked in skee ball.
You may have beaten me 4 points in actual bowling, but I kind of whooped his butt at skee ball, so it breaks even, I guess. So all in all, it wasn't exactly an eventful day, but I think it was pretty good. I'm not going to complain about it.
We kept busy.
Yeah, we kept busy, so I guess that's what really matters.